no fucking clue.
What a do, players. Welcome back to Far Cry 5. It's your man. And we're going to continue on the Get Free mission. Reach the Grandview Hotel. Once again, thanks for clicking on the video. If you enjoy it, smack that like button. Always makes me feel good. Okay, let's do this. Oh, before we do that, let's get a roster going. Oh, I can't choose these guys. I've got 9 minutes. Alright, I'll go with Adelaide, and I'll go with Nick. We're good to go, people. Let's do this.
Okay, I'll hurry over.
Remember last episode, bloody Adelaide, she got, like, shot out of her helicopter, and she just, like, free-falled for, like, freaking 10, 20 meters up. Alright, I'll catch you guys when we get closer. Alright, people, we're just over it. We're gonna make our descent just on the start of this road here. And then we'll go take them all out. There we go. Alright, here we go, people. Hey, I remember this house. Stay real quiet.
In the building. Remember, once you're inside,
it ain't even gonna happen.
And let the deprogramming run its course.
I knew it. I knew that was not gonna hit it. I might just sneak up to this dude. Incendiary arrows, hell yeah, this is what I'm talking about. There we go. There we go. There's quite a few people here. Okay, it's time to shoot. It's time to shoot. Here we go, y'all.
That's what you get.
Oh, hell yeah.
Go, Adelaide.
Take him out. Take him out, Adelaide. Go for it. I'll just loot these people first before I go in there. Okay, this is good. Hey, what the hell? He didn't even see me, man. And this guy was not cut out for being a Peggy for sure. Whoa. Okay, someone's shooting Major. Okay, let's go up the back way. Take him out. Loot his ass. Okay, I'm going in.
I'm getting out of here! One more for the trophy room!
Whoa! Did you see that? Holy crap. Search for Briggs.
That was a little more excitement Where is than Briggs I wanted today. At?
Ah, Briggs, where are you, boy? Trying to find your ass. Upstairs. Come on, Briggs. Where the hell is Briggs at? Oh, yes, we got some ammo here. Can't find him. He's probably on the ground floor. Med kit there.
If you found him,
oh, here we go.
Just let the tape do its thing. Headed your way. Jacob must have been waiting for us to hit him again.
And not in the nice way either.
Kid,
oh, here they come, people.
MGs outside. Get creative. They got lots of toys out there. Incoming baggies from the road.
Oh, behind me? Really? Oh, I was just about to say. Oh, come on, baby, come on. All right, I need to go outside.
That'll set you up.
The rest
Tell
of them
us,
know.
Inches,
They're coming in from the lake.
Oh, the lake? Uh-oh, here we go.
Thank you, Jesus.
We got choppers.
You got this ain't good. On your ass, kiddo.
This ain't good. Oh, here we go. Yes, yes. Uh-oh, that's not good. That is not good. Oh no. Okay, this is getting hectic now. I'm gonna need some type of strategy right here. One helicopter. What the hell is this blue stuff happening? Oh shit, behind me. Where's he going, boy? I'm right here, fool. I don't know who I just shot just then. Alright. Up front. Oh, I knew it was Adelaide. It was by accident.
Snipers, take cover!
What, snipers? Oh, there's snipers now. This is not good. Okay, I need another roster. Let's quickly go find someone. I think I might use... Yeah, I might use Peaches. Let's go, Peaches. She's quick, which I like. Oh, there's snipers everywhere. Whoa. I can't see, it's too dark right now. It's way too dark. I can't see. There we go. Here we go.
There's more of them. Choppers coming in hot. They're down there.
Oh, more choppers. Hell no. Okay, I need to tag these people. This ain't good. This ain't good. Oh no, here we go. Let's go back. I think I killed him. I think I killed them all. Yo, it's way too dark. Yo! Yo, what was that? Holy crap. Okay, this is hectic. I can't see nobody. Oh, no. This ain't good. Okay, I'm dead. I am dead. Oh my god, I made it. I made it. Straight through the window. Yeah, motherfuckers. That's what I'm talking about. I think we did it.
You're a goddamn hero in my books. Things are looking real good for Briggs. Whitetails are on the way to pick them up. Jacob won't be using Grandview to fuck with anyone now. Goddamn. I'd love to see his ugly mug when he hears he lost his little torture chamber. You know, you proved everyone wrong, Deb. Everyone except me. Always knew you were the real deal. I'll see you back at the den, soldier. Take care.
Yeah, boy, get free completed. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Oh, here we go. Jacob is hunting me. Okay, he's hunting me down now. So I figured it's gonna be just like what Faith, like what happens to Faith. Oh, here we go. This is it. This is it. The music, it's starting. Oh no. Oh no. Med kits. Here we go. Oh, I feel dizzy. I feel dizzy. I can't breathe.
Don't worry, you'll be out of here soon enough. Did you think you were free? Well, your little buddy went to a whole lot of trouble for nothing. That's okay. He knows better now. I told you, you're not a hero. You are a tool. You knew your purpose.
This shit again.
Excellent.
This is getting too easy, man. Way too easy, yo. Come on, motherfucker. I've done this 1,000 times already. It's just too easy now. Oh, look out. Oh, jump. Take him out. Jump up here. Take out these two up top. Jump over here. Go down here.
Good. Call the herd.
Getting way too easy.
Only you could make this world seem right. Only
the
you
hell?
Could make the darkness right. Only you. Only you could have gotten this close. Only you could have earned his trust. It was always only ever you. Good work. You did it. You passed your test. You made your sacrifice. But now, you're alone. And you're weak. And we know what happens to the weak. I call the herd. It's what I do. I'll be outside waiting for you.
Eli! No!
What the fuck did you do? You fucking killed him!
Wait!
You fucking piece of shit!
Weedy!
He trusted you!
Weedy!
I trusted you!
Wait! Weedy! It was Jacob! No! Listen to me. It was Jacob. We've seen this before. Ronnie, Parker, this is what he does. And we let him right in. You find that motherfucker. You find Jacob. Or next time I see you, so help me God, I'll kill you myself.
About time you came out. I thought I'd have to come get you. I was worried you turned soft on me. But you're a soldier.
There's like 6 beacons?
He was weak.
You're
selfish.
Kidding me.
I gave him a chance to prove himself. All he had to do was hand over his whitetails. And save us all this trouble.
Oh, this is crazy, man.
Let's say you get out of this. What's next?
You go back to running errands for a teenager and a housewife? The Whitetails are nothing without Eli. You are nothing without Eli.
Yo, was that Jacob? He's got a weird icon. Oh shit!
Let go.
Get off me!
You served your purpose.
Get off me. Oh man, I'm so doing this wrong, I bet. I bet you. Oh, get off me, you damn wolves! Come on. Oh, thank you.
You are meat.
Oh my god. Okay, so that's three down.
Don't you find it ironic that everyone you try to help winds up worse off? Eli, Pratt, tragedy just follows you. If you really wanted to keep people safe, be a hero, you'd just off yourself. Safer for everyone that way.
Man, I don't have time to swim right now. Is that Jacob right there?
You're tougher than
I
thought.
Oh man, I swear that was Jacob.
But killing me won't change a goddamn thing. You think I give a shit if I die? That's my purpose. I give my life for Joseph's, and I do it gladly. I understand my role. I am his sacrifice, simple as that.
There we go, so that's 4 out of 6. Okay, two more.
The wolves are all around.
This isn't... Oh no. Oh,
again.
That was Jacob. Oh! God damn it. God damn it. Oh, come on now.
Good, huh?
He's just running around like, what the hell's going on? Grenade. Oh, someone's killing me. Someone's killing me.
Not bad.
Where the hell is these wolves? Reload. Go. One more to go, people.
Fate.
Wait, is that ammo? Okay, I'm on fire. I think it was a booby trap. I swear it was. Okay, one more to go. And this is creepy, this place.
To the weak.
Is that Jacob over here? It is. Oh no, it's not. Oh, come on. Okay, so that's 6 out of 6. What the hell is going on now? Holy crap, there's hundreds of them. I can't do this. What? He's up top. He's right on top of that mountain. Oh no. Oh, he's killing me big time. Oh, this ain't good. Oh, this ain't good. Alright, people, welcome back. I need some ammo. Hell yeah. Joe, get down. Where the hell is my... Okay, I need my AK. Man, like right now, if I had a sniper rifle right now, I just sniper his ass. Easy done. Okay, we're doing okay. We're doing okay. Oh, there's about three more people up here. Where's the other dude? Oh, behind me. Oh, this ain't good. Whoa. Oh, man. He's got a powerful weapon. I don't know what it is, but it's fucking me up. Oh, this ain't good. Oh, medkit now. Oh, how is he seeing me? How is he seeing me like this? No way. How do I get up there without dying, man? This is impossible. Okay. Here I go. Okay, ammo. Big time. Thank you, remote. Yes. Let's climb this shit. I'm coming for you. I'm coming for you, motherfucker. Okay. Let's just keep going.
Power and high. Let the fear wash over you.
I'm coming for you, Jacob. I'ma kill your motherfucking ass. I think he's dead. I think he's dead. That was easy.
Well, my brother,
oh man, that's crazy.
Coming. I don't know if he talks to God. That doesn't matter. He was right. Humanity is once again in crisis. It doesn't matter what we build or achieve. We will always find a way to break it down. Babylon, Rome, empires rise, empires fall. America, we're no different. We think we're indestructible. World War II, war on terror. Survived it, but it only brought us closer to the edge, and this is where we are, right here, on schedule, just waiting for someone to push us, and oh boy, if you pushed us, you did everything he said you would do, and you didn't even know it. Fucking clue.
only you people. I just killed Jacob. Oh my god.
Deputy, I don't know if thank you is the right thing to say, but... Well, Eli's death won't be in vain now. I'm sorry about what's happened. Truly. You ain't the only one to blame, but... Now ain't the time to mourn or point fingers. That deputy Pratt of yours and a whole bunch of our whitetails are wasting away in Jacob's armory. Get moving. We're counting on you.
Okay, what was this? Casualties of war reach Jacob's bunker, break into Jacob's armory, and rescue Deputy Pratt. Our people. This is it. I'm gonna leave it at that. Thanks for clicking on the video. I'll catch you guys on the next one.
Nearby shop and check out some new gear.